And that completes the warm-up period. We are ready to begin competition on all men's events.